Lynchburg police is asking for help in locating a suspect after they say that a man robbed a Family Dollar at knife point. It happened Wednesday on Fort Avenue. Employees say that the man entered the store before pulling a knife and demanding money. He then took off from the store with an undisclosed amount of cash and some merchandise.